got some other kayakers out here with us. No, singles. You're out that way a bit. Just a bit. Now, out ahead of us there is the Lancelot Inlet, which veers off the Okeoga Arm. And in the back, and I'm not sure exactly what that hierarchy is. I think that might be on the Redonda Island. We're going to turn back over toward the, we're looking basically north there. We can go over north-northwest, and this is the direction we do intend to head today. You can see some cottages out there. There are some inholdings here within the Desolation Sound. And on the left, you can see them in there, are a bunch of blue barrels that are oyster farms. We saw a sign a while back. What did the sign say about shellfish, lease? So, presumably, you would lease crown lands along the shore for you to do your oyster operation. And these, of course, are domestic form of it. Put the seeds down and they grow. We've been out about a half hour, I think.
A little more
than a half hour. We've gone maybe between 1 and 1.5 miles, I think, so far. It's probably going to go around, we hope to go about 7 miles out to get the head. The weather is certainly nice. We'll see if how we feel about it. We may have to take lots of rests, I think. You think that's Zephine head again? That big head? Zephine head ahead?
Maybe.
That big rise and rock up there. Or possibly, it couldn't be that one in the lower left, could it? I mean, do it. Well, we'll see when we get there. My judgments of distance are still not very well. Still haven't gotten it down yet. Thank you. I tell you, I pulled up to the kayak on the corner here. Maybe a canoe or other boat. Hey, look at this guy. Seem to mind this very much at all.
Is this where they talk about snorkeling?
Pardon?
Is this where they talk about snorkeling?
A little starfish.
Yeah, I can see them moving.
Well, it's a little cool here, but I suppose, yeah, you can wear a wetsuit and do pretty nicely in this. Certainly not like Superior temperatures. See that starfish in his mouth?
Cool, that would be
interesting. It might be in there.
Huh?
Might be in there.
What?
Well, the camera's on.
The camera's running?
Yeah, right now. Across this. So Ray's got blisters. She's been paddling hard for the last 2 hours here on the way to the main part of Desolation Sound. We're on Malaspina Inlet, is that right? And he's gonna work on some of the stuff on her hands. Moleskin, gotta give old Patty. And there's her lunch. Oyster. We're not going to cook that, right?
Raw.
It's quite a pretty shell. A few barnacles on it. And actually, there's a lot more on the bottom here. So, should I open that for you, Ray?
Sure.
With my teeth? Did we bring our oyster knife?
Pocket knife?
I think they gotta be stiffer than that. Actually, I'd be interested, except that I don't know if there are any recommendations at all. There's other oysters here too, there's some big ones. And big oyster. Actually, these are probably escapees from the oyster beds that we've been seeing, commercial ones along the way. There sure are plenty of them here. On them there. Got some other kinds of clams here. I don't know if any of these are whole or not. They're just empty shells. They look pretty old shells. This guy feels like he's pretty much in there. He's got the right heft. So I would say you probably could live off the shores here pretty easily. You know what you're doing? All fixed and ready?
I don't eat fish.
Oh. You would have a tough time with this. Ready, huh?
Yep.
Merganders. Ready to crash on through there. So we seem to be at the opening of Malice Peanut Inlet. So right, stepping ahead. I think we got, I can see the current in here. Going against the flood tide right here. It's like paddling up river. It looks like it's a couple knots in here. On these rocks a little bit first. Let's get up about another 100 yards here and I think we'll calm down, it looks like. Photo that whole thing, so it's totally useless. Yep. But as we went through those rapids, out of water out there in my canoe. So at any rate, there's the opening of Malaspina Inlet and the Zephine Head here that we're going to go around. So we have rounded the point here. The Zephine Head. And we're looking apparently into Galley Bay. It's tight, but you got us good. Looks good. Yes. Good landing here, hasn't it? What time we got?
12:45.
Okay, this is as far as we're gonna go. We're just gonna find a place for lunch and then turn around. I don't know how I'm going to get to anything in the hatch. The problem is. rocks look so promising, then there's no place to land. Kind of looking for a place to land here, just floating around. Meanwhile, the scenery here is quite spectacular. You can see some snow still in the peaks out there, and it makes for quite a nice setting. A few sailboats out there too. Well, we've made it around the head here, coming out of Malaspina Inlet into Desolation Sound. And Desolation Sound is not too desolate. There are a few boats out there. It's fabulously pretty. Today we've got just the right amount of mix of clouds over the distant mountains. And clear sky where we are. A little bit of breeze to cool us down. And a place to keep our kayak. Right now Ray's more concerned about floating away on us. As you can see, there's not much but rocks and waters in front of us for a long way, so really don't want to lose it. There are some snow-covered mountains off in the distance. There are glaciers up behind them. It is lunchtime. We've been going for 3 hours. We've gone about seven plus miles, I guess. The boat's been pretty good, but we're not used to all that much work. Well, we've been lunching here. A pretty nice spot to pull up. Is this the place you were heading for?
I guess so. It's the place where I got too tired to go any further.
How far did you go? I think that sounds about right.
And now we have to go back 8 miles.
Which way was the wind?
In our face.
How about going back?
In our face. Always. But you're paddling this time, right?
Well, you mean as opposed to just you paddling? Sure.
I'll steer.
You're going toward those snow-capped mountains? Ah, look into the wind. That's the way we're going. Any animals in the pools here?
Not right here.
I'm seeing a lot of bull kelp. I saw a lot of oysters and starfish. Float away there, isn't
it? Not right for a second.
Is not too bad right now. Rapids where that foam is?
Yeah.
Or maybe not. It is amazing how stable this thing feels, isn't it?
Yeah.
You bounce it, you a little bit of bounce, but it's like, well, no big deal. Just get used to the bounce. I'm not sure where the pictographs are, but this looks like a place for the tree, doesn't it? Kelp here. Kind of almost see below the surface. Thank you. shots all wasted. No, I just want to sort of stay close to the coast here. Okay? It's less windy here. Mm-hmm.